I don't know how many days I have left. What makes me think I'll even live another hour? Why even bother living this life only to lose it all? Chasing after the fucking wind. I could live to all the good moral standards of my culture, but I'd die just the same as the people with the worst moral standards. I think I'd be happier being an immoral person, though I know it's a lie. My heart reeks corruption, following my desires. I never want to work, never help people, unless I get something out of it, of course, and just be a blood-sucking leech on everyone around me, but worse, destroying the very things that sustain me. Don't. I'll hurt myself. Either way, I'm gonna cause destruction and death. So wouldn't it be better for only one person to die than many? Sure. They'll be sad. They'll find a way to live without me. Right? What am I thinking? They're no different than me. And we should all just... Speak rightly, you do deserve death. You have thought nothing but the evils of your wicked heart since the day of your creation. You could never be pleasing to God. But do you think God didn't know that? You think God made you just to bring you pain? Know this, you will always have problems in this life. But hear me correctly when I say this statement. Your corruption is your fault. Your corruption is your fault. Not because you could choose not to be corrupt, but because you have not given up on yourself. You run like a mouse on a wheel trying to get away. No. Trying to walk on water, no, trying to fly with your arms. You try and try and try to do something you can never do, but you were never meant to. You need only to seek the one who gives freely. I know you're impatient. You could be watching TV or doing something to amuse your mind. But when you realize the truth that you have nothing, look to God, not yourself. Because He is our only real foundation in this life. You will go to hell in your own strength. Please, realize God's love for you. Despite all your corruption, and may His love change you.